I think it happens in everyone's life that at a certain point we have to look for new horizons. And I knew that in the game of chess, winning was not everything. I mean, I had to concentrate on winning, but it was also about making the difference. And I recognized at a certain point that I achieved even more than I've been dreaming of in the game of chess, and I needed new horizons. And I believe that at that time, moving into this new battlefield was the best thing I could do, because I had to feel comfortable with my own conscience, with my own my own ideas about